Hello kids, how are you all? I hope you all are doing well. In this video, we are going to do the quiz based on multiple choice questions from the chapter Going to School from your class 4 EVS book, Looking Around. Let's start today's quiz. Question number 1. Bamboo bridge is used to cross dash. Bamboo bridge is used to cross option A, small water streams, option B, big rivers, option C, big canals. It's not possible to cross big rivers and big canals with the help of bamboo bridges. Bamboo bridge is used only to cross small water streams. So the correct answer is option A, small water stream. And it is widely used in the rainy areas of Assam state of India. Children used to use these bamboo bridges to reach their school in rainy season. Question number 2. What helps the trolley to move across the rope? You learned about how trolley works, how in wooden boxes children cross the uneven lands to reach their school in mountain areas. So the question is, what helps the trolley to move across the rope? When the trolley moves across the rope, what helps it move? Option A, rope. Option B, pulley. Option C, wooden box. Rope is not the correct answer because it moves across the rope. Rope doesn't help the trolley to move. Option B, pulley. Option C, wooden box. And the correct answer will be pulley. Option B, pulley. And the pulley helps the trolley to move across the rope. Question number 3. Which of the following is not used to make cement bridges? You have to remember what are the ingredients that are used to make cement bridges, and you have to pick out that option which is not used to make cement bridges. We know that to make cement bridges we need cement, iron rods, bricks, sand, etc., etc. So option A is cement and iron rods. Option B, bricks. Both of the options, both of the ingredients mentioned in option A and B are used to make cement bridge. The left option is, the option that is on left is wood logs, option C. It is the answer, option C, wood logs. Wood logs is not used to make cement bridges. Question number 4. Vallam is a small wooden boat used in which state of India? Vallam, a small wooden boat, is used to cross the water bodies in which state of India? Option A says Karnataka, option B Kerala, option C Tamil Nadu, and correct answer is option B, Kerala. In Kerala, small wooden boats named Vallam are used. Question number 5. Which animal is called the chief of the desert? Very easy. Option A, camel. Option B, horse. Option C, donkey. And the correct answer is option A, camel. Question number 6. How does the front part of the jugaad look like? You know that jugaad is a one type of vehicle that is usually used in the state of Gujarat and Rajasthan. The question is, how does the front part of the jugaad look like? Option A, car. Option B, motorcycle. Option C, bus. The front part of the jugaad is made of motorcycle, so it looks like a motorcycle from the front part. Correct answer is option B, motorcycle. Question number 7. What is banned in school? Option A, games. Is game banned in school? No. Option B, cultural activities. Cultural activities are also there in school. It is not banned. Option C, corporal punishment. Yes, option C is the answer. Corporal punishment is banned in schools. Question number 8. Where do the children cross the rocky paths to reach school? In which state of India children cross the rocky paths to reach school? It is mentioned in the chapter in your book. Option A is Uttarakhand, option B is Maharashtra, option C is Bihar. And the correct answer for this question is option A, Uttarakhand. Question number 9. Assam is a death state of India. Option A, southern. Option B, western. Option C, northeastern. Assam is a northeastern state of India. It is situated in the northeastern portion of India. Option C is the correct answer, northeastern. Question number 10. Jugaad vehicle is widely used in which state? Option A, West Bengal. Option B, Gujarat. Option C, Karnataka. It is widely used in the state of, yes, option B, Gujarat. In the state of Gujarat. So students, thank you for watching this video. If you like the video, then please like, comment and share this video with your friends. And if you're new to my channel, then do subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon to get notified about my upcoming videos. Thank you.